don't forget the 85 years of fabric that the Surf Club has been a part of here in Ortley Beach. That's something that just doesn't go away.
This rally and purpose is not just strictly for the Surf Club. This rally is for all the people who are having a war against their insurance companies. I know there's a lot of people who are having these same exact fights that they're having right now. It's not fair what the insurance companies are doing. Insurance companies collect good money and premiums from everybody for every single year. And when it comes time for them to pay out, they want to pay out pennies of what they should be paying. Our keynote speaker today, who's a gentleman from Tampa, Florida, his name's Chip Merlin. Chip, come on up.
So, you know, we're here today, you know, for the Surf Club, but it's more than just a building. We're really here because of what it represents, the symbol of it. When you come to the Jersey Shore, you come to areas just like this up and down the Jersey Shore for the memories, to be with friends, to be with family. It's part of your life. As a matter of fact, when things like this happen to a community, you just look around. It can be devastating. And so by you coming here today to rally with respect to this, what you're really showing is a resolve that you're not going to let this hurricane wash away your dreams. It's not going to blow away your dreams, but a resolve that you're going to stick together and try to get this place rebuilt. And part of that, sticking together against your own insurance company. And so when Dolores and Joey asked, can you do something more than just represent us? Can you help try to organize an effort to let people know and share information so that we can get evidence of the amount of wind damage that actually happened? Everybody keeps talking about the amount of wave damage that happened, but there's a lot of wind damage that occurred here too. The roof of this building blew off. And I can guarantee you one thing, the floodwaters didn't reach up and pull it off there. It was the wind that did it. And typically, and I say this because for a living, I represent people who have insurance problems afterwards, and I typically find that for most people, you go out and you buy insurance. You can't really read what the policy says, but you think you're buying the Rock of Gibraltar. And then after the loss happens, you find out that you really bought Lingerie Mutual, and you've got a lot less coverage, and it cost you a lot of money to get it. And that's kind of what happened to Joey and Dolores Barcelona after this loss. While this is their business, that was their home. And that's where, at the very end of here, that was their summertime home. They lived right next to where they worked. And it's kind of amazing because now she can't come back either. Don't give up. Show a resolve so that the politicians in Washington, D.C. will hear you, the politicians in Trenton will hear you, the media will be able to see it, that you're united as a community and you're not going to just take this laying down, that you expect to be treated fairly and that the laws should be upheld. And that's why we're here.
But we have families that don't have a place to sleep. They don't have their houses, and there's no plan to put things back together again. That we're going to stand united, and we all believe in one thing. We're mad as hell, and we're not going to take it anymore. And that has to be our message.
So for that, I say President Obama, Governor Christie, Mayor Kelleher, respective insurance companies, and fellow friends, most of us are now unemployed. We have lost our place of work, and we need your help now. Not in 5 years.
Ortley Beach without the Surf Club will be like Seaside Heights without the boardwalk. That's what I feel.
Thank you all, and we love you all, and we hope to be back soon, stronger and better than ever. Yeah.